bet anywhere with TVG. This is what Cheekaboo can do when she's firing on all cylinders.
Cheekaboo getting there with B-mine. Cheekaboo in the middle, possibly.
She's traveling to the Bluegrass State for the first time in her career in hopes of capturing the Friday feature. But my impression has already proven she's one tough customer.
My impression making a very good impression in the Commonwealth, folks.
These two will battle it out in the Grade 3 Pin Oak Valley View Stakes. Friday at Keeneland.